Saturday morning, jumped out of bed, put on my gym shoes, got in my car and drove to the gym, all the way to you. Open the door, you're doing some curls in the squat rack. I know that you're an old-fashioned bro. You say you wanna eat clean for the rest of your life, but we both know that's gonna blow. Well, I got some news that'll change your life. You can fit it all into your macros, 'cause you're just trying to eat some food. I'm probably gonna break your rules. You're just trying to eat some food. We're gonna track it all anyway. You track all that food. Pop-Tarts and protein shakes, track all that food. Pizza and ice cream, track all that food. It's flexible dieting, 'cause you're just trying to eat some food. Some food. You can still do this, yeah, it's called science. It's okay to all of the carbs, the protein and fat, just hit your fiber. You're gonna waste away doing all that steady state, you know. You know that's another way, and it doesn't involve suffering. You wanna eat clean for the rest of your life. Well, we both know that's gonna blow. Well, I got some news that'll change your life. You can fit it all into your macros, 'cause you're just trying to eat some food. I'm probably gonna break your rules. You're just trying to eat some food. We're gonna track it all anyway. Track all that food. Pop-Tarts and protein shakes, track all that food. Pizza and ice cream, track all that food. It's flexible dieting, 'cause you're just trying to eat some. That'll change your life. You can fit it all into your macros, 'cause you're just trying to eat some food. I'm probably gonna break your rules. You're just trying to eat some food. We're gonna track it all anyway. Track all that food. Pop-Tarts and protein shakes, track all that food. Pizza and ice cream, track all that food. It's flexible dieting, 'cause you're just trying to eat some food.